Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's Home for the Holidays, a holiday skating show sponsored by the Charlottesville Figure Skating Club and the Main Street Arena. It's an annual tradition, the Charlottesville Figure Skating Club. They have over 30 skaters of all ages participating this year, several South Atlantic regional champions and national medalists, and this year, even a guest skater, Sethra Yen, will be skating at the end of Act One. He was the 2008 Taiwanese Junior National Champion, and he's a UVA student and coaches here at the Main Street Arena as well. The Charlottesville Figure Skating Club was formed in 1997. The goal was fostering and encouraging the development of figure skating while cultivating a spirit of camaraderie among our members. And we believe that spirit really shows, especially at events like this one. You can find out more at SevilleSkateClub.com, SevilleSKateClub.com. And you don't have to be a skater to join the club. We'll tell you a little bit more later on about Learn to Skate classes that start up again in January. But now the first ensemble performance. Let's get to Home for the Holidays.
Traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home.